So this is a boxed set of books that my in-laws sent to us for our kids. I won't be reading this to them, but I'll share it with you. The story starts out with this king who wants to build a bridge, and he's asking all the people in the country for financial support to build that bridge. And then one man volunteers and gives all of his money, every last penny. And as a result of this generous donation, then he has a dream and an angel or someone comes to tell him that one of his descendants will be the only begotten daughter of God. So yeah, there's definitely some blatant grooming for financial abuse and for exploitation of all kinds. And I've been on the receiving end of that.
These children's books are the work of the Unification Church, a powerful religious group commonly derided as the Moonies. Janae was born and raised in the church, but following an arranged marriage that took her to Japan, she began to lose her faith.
I think it's a high-control religious group. I would call it a cult. I think, especially in Japan, I saw so much exploitation and heard all these horrendous stories, and I can't support something that harms people in that kind of way.
Janae has since left the church, but now her former religion has been linked to one of the most shocking moments in Japanese history.
When I heard about the assassination of Abe, I was shocked. I would never have expected somebody to take it to that level.
Tonight, I'm headed to Japan and into the world of the Unification Church to find out why the son of a devotee is accused of murdering Shinzo Abe. In the wake of Abe's assassination, I wanted to know what church leaders had to say. My translator and I were granted a rare interview inside the church's Tokyo headquarters. What you're about to hear is audio from that interview. The man I spoke to did not want to be identified on camera.
We've heard that the church acknowledged that it accepted excessive donations from the shooter's mother. What is excessive?
The
church says it's changed the way it solicits donations and that Abe's murder has triggered even further reform.
献金に対してもより透明性とですね、そして、家計に負担をかけないということを念頭に置いた、献金制度というふうなことの見直しを具体的に行っていこうということで進めております。10分の3以上、収入の10分の3以上献金しているというふうなものに関しては、ご本人に確認をするのと同時に
Have any members of the church felt concerned about what the shooter has said?
一番やはり困惑しているのは家庭連教会に恨みを持っているのに安倍首相を殺したと安倍元首相が教会員ではあったわけでもないので教会に打撃を与えるために政治家を狙ったというのはもうほとんど教会を狙うというよりもテロを起こすというようなかなり論理的な飛躍があるのではないかなと多くの教会員は疑問に感じているんじゃないかなと思います。